Lobster risotto.
Arborio rice. And then three times that amount in chicken stock. And a little bit of salt.
Seal this in the Kitchen Boss vacuum sealer. I got my Kitchen Boss G320 set to 190 for 20 minutes.
Drop that in and let it ride. This lobster was poached and torched. Take the lobster shell, garlic, shallot, thyme, and make brown butter with it. Finish with butter, black pepper. The secret to making it super light and fluffy is unsweetened whipped cream. The risotto, lobster, and then that brown butter.